Hey guys, welcome back. So let's go ahead and continue our game. So here's where we left off last time. The Vulcans and the Benzenites? I think that's what they are. Or the Benzites. Joined our cause. Let's see, adjust my microphone. There we go. We have found the Romulan Empire and the Ferengi... The Ferengi Union? I don't know what they are. Maybe it's just an empire for them. But they don't like me too much. Romulans are neutral. So, yeah. Alright. So... This needs to begin to colonize.
This system will be colonized.
Troop transport zone's way over here. Out. Alright, so here is kind of what we're going to be looking for in this episode. Let's go to economics so we can see a little more without those lines. We got the Qatarians right here. I want them because they're going to help me defend myself against the Cardassians. The Cardassians love being saboteurs, and I need someone to help me out with that kind of stuff. So they will be it. The Saleh over here, the Salarians, they'll be a good planet to have considering that they're basically developed. So it'll be a very good economic planet for me. So I think we might try to get them and the Paclid and the Trill. The Paclid I want because they have a couple ships, and the Trill because they have a ship and they're developed. They know what they're doing. These guys are the same way. Plus, they both have dilithium. So, those are what we're going to be working for. So, actually, and you know what? I have unassigned spots? That probably... Oh, I know what that means. The two trading routes that we had here... And I don't need that. The two trading routes that we had were with Vulcan and Benzar. They are now part of the Federation, so we no longer need those trade routes because we're getting their economic power anyway. So what we need to do is we need to become friends with some people. So let us try to get a friendship treaty here. Let's send a gift to them. We'll send a gift to the Andorians. Akmarians. The Trill. We have a friendship with already, but we're already trading with them. So we'll leave them there for the VR, and the Paclid will send a gift as well. Alright, so, took a little bit of our money, but it's well worth it in the end. So... can only have, I think I can only have one of these per one per empire, and a native member system. So I can't necessarily put it on a random planet. Let's see. What do we have here? I think this is going to be one more, yeah, this is going to be a production place, so this is building up fine on its own. And then, five more of them. Okay. And we'll go over here. Let me buy that for them.
Purchase ordered.
And, Sol, what are we doing here? Alright, we're increasing our caps on everything. Once we start getting higher into the stronger farms and things, we won't need this many people because less farms will do more. So we can start putting them more into production, but hopefully here soon we'll be able to get better production. So here's trade centers. I know we need energy for this. We're going to go ahead and build it because we're going to be trading here soon. Hopefully. And hopefully we might be able to get like a friendship or something with like a larger race, and we can start trading with them. Really what I want to do is I want to get the Klingons to help me out. And the only reason for that is just storyline. I like the Klingons as well. I think they're the second race that I like. So we'll go back to military. Akmar, we might be in trouble with actually getting them, since they're so close to Ferengi. Five Vulcan ships here. What are we doing here? Getting some research up a little bit, it looks like. Can I drop this one? Nope. energy. Okay. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're just gonna end the turn.
This system is now Federation territory.
Okay, good. So Federation territory right here for Archer. Build list, we're gonna upgrade.
Purchase ordered.
And we'll build two of those replicators. Let's see. Presented gifts to everybody. Good, good, good. So, alright. So, also, if there is anything you guys want me to try to do with each of these races, like if I have people saying, hey, I like the Romulans a lot, we'll try to get friends, becomes friends with the Romulans, because I want this to be kind of more of a interactive let's play, I guess. Can't think of a better word necessarily. But basically we can make decisions about the game depending on how you guys want it to be played.
Purchase ordered.
Some decisions obviously I can make just on the spot because I might not know necessarily what you guys want, but I think it'll be more fun that way because to see everyone's, you know, because I enjoy when I see myself in games. And I see the ideas that I could come up with in people's videos and stuff like that. So, right now we're just kind of sitting with the Romulans. They're probably mad at us. So, let's just leave. Come over here towards Ferengi. Nothing really going on, so let's end the turn.
Diplomatic messages have been received.
Alright, good. So the Qatarians have accepted our friendship proposal. So now, economic, we can trade with them. So that's good. So now we can get ourselves a little bit more. We're doing fairly well on credits as it is anyway. So things are getting upgraded, mass replicators being built. Alright, so far we're good. Let's go in here, propose. Am I trading with you guys yet? Ngozia. I am not. So let's do this. Large map. Seoul, economic. Here. Ngozia. There we go. So now we're trading with them. We'll get a little bit more.
Outpost constructed.
Good. So there you go. As you can see, we're up to 471 now. We were just at 392, I think, just a second ago. So that's good. So we had one outpost constructed. Where was it? I think it was this one. No. It was somewhere over here. This one. Okay. Right, because I wanted to get close to Paklid. And now we can actually move farther into Romulan, but there's something right here. I want to know what it is. Go. Minor race command ships, the Talar. Alright, hail them.
A task force has been destroyed. An alien
they
culture
don't
has
like
been
me.
Discovered.
The Talarians are skilled warriors and highly territorial. We should approach them with caution and respect.
Close.
Diplomatic messages have been received.
Romulans made a statement. Displeased by our defeat. Okay, it was a science ship. What do you want? What do you want? Your expansion is nearing our borders. Be careful. Very well. Alright, so there's another good spot, along with Andor. I really want those two planets. Yeah, I think the Romulans might be the first we're gonna have to go to war with. We probably really don't want to, but it's gonna happen. I can't drop food any. Need to start building light cruisers. Things are going fine here. We'll just finish this one.
Purchase ordered.
Turn. More light cruisers. I don't think I have anywhere else that I can actually build at a good production level. Might as well get a Starfleet shipyard. Can I buy this for how much? No, yeah, we can't do that. We need money, because the problem is we're going to actually start getting into wars here soon. Pretty sure, and it is not going to be good for us. So, what I want to do is go to the Trill, send them another gift. the Yulians, we'll send them a gift. And the Pakled will send them a gift. Okay, so far so good. Alright, we got one place that's empty. Let's do the... What did we build? We built a bunch of...
Purchase order.
And we'll get some mass replicators. As you can see here, our systems are becoming much bigger. So that's good. What I'm hoping for here soon is that we can actually get the Trill involved, because then we can get that cruiser of theirs. But my light cruisers are going to be beneficial as well, so hopefully we'll have those here soon as well. So you guys are awesomely developed. I cannot wait to get you. My research is going to be awesome. Alright. So here... Regulus. Alright. Everything else is doing fine. Turn the Ferengi offer a non-aggression pact. This is what we need. And they'll give
treaty
me money.
Will be accepted.
That is fine. Alright. Upgraded. Destroyers are built, and an outpost is built. So this outpost here was built, so we can now push out to there, and we have more area to discover. Do I still have any ships over here? No. Okay. My three destroyers are there. Redeploy. Move them to our outpost. The Vulcan ships are going to post themselves at that outpost. If the Romulans declare war on us, we need a solid foot.
Purchase ordered.
And now here, one thing that I'm going to do here soon is I'm going to build an outpost, and as soon as I'm able to, a starbase on Sol. That is our home planet, and it'll become a huge disadvantage if we lose it. So I'd like to have a little bit more of a precautionary measure there, just in case, and a starbase fits that bill. So let's look in here real quick. So I want to see what my starbases actually will require. First starbase. They are quite a while from now. So sixes on those three, four and two fives. So we got a while yet. But we do have outpost twos, which you can see. I guess really doesn't... 15... phaser banks, or 6 phaser banks doing 20 damage each, and 6 torpedoes doing 36 each instead of 28, so that's a little bit better. Just 141 and 390, and this is 127 and 330, so it's really not all that better. So we do want star bases, but they're going to be a whiles off. Here soon, we're going to actually be able to build command ships, or command cruisers in this one, but that's the Galaxy-class battleship. So, that is a very powerful ship, as you can see here. Hit points and shields, and then let me show you the light cruiser, how much of a difference it is. So there's our stats there, 208 and 600, and then 153 and 410. Damage is 25 and 44. And then it's just 30 and 52. So this ship is an amazing ship. The problem is it has a short range, so it only stays within our green line. So at the moment, we can't reach anybody, so it'll be a defending role to start. Okay, so let's end the turn. We signed a treaty, so that's good. What else have we got? Accepted. Treaty with the Ferengi. Good. So, what I want to do is let's go to the large map. There's the Ferengi. So, what this tells me, and it's kind of beneficial, those three right there are undisputed. So basically, somebody wants those between two. So, I can tell the Ferengi are here, and someone else is probably up here, unless the Romulans are just that big, which would suck for us. So, let's drop down here. Let's go back into Vulcan. Continue on to destroyers. Production. Okay. These are not getting us anything, but these will. So that's a big deal. build list. Yeah. So that's what we're doing. Regulus is still the way that it needs to be. Oops, put them back on food. So as you can see, these guys are actually becoming just about to their max population, and their build list is, like, negligible compared to what it was when we first started with it. But here in a second, let's get... Oops. Plasma reactors. We'll get 5 of them just so we can power everything. Because we are soon going to build... Drop down. We'll get a shipyard after that. And... A trade center? Yeah, let's do a trade center. Because I think here soon, you guys are going to be able to trade. And actually, you can now. So that is good. Can you guys? Not yet. I think it's at 130 or something like that, or maybe 150, the planets can start trading. I don't really remember. But we'll find out with Regulus as it continues to grow. Let's see what's up. Buy.
Purchase ordered.
Get them all. Okay. Turn. Alright, so my destroyers are all here. Good. Industrial center. Production. Alright, so next turn, we'll see how well this does. So we have 316 with class 3 mechaning guilds? That's weird. Alright, troop transport is done. I want to move this up to there. Okay. Let's go into our friends. Let's see. The Andorians. Gift. Packlet. Gift. Trill. Gift. Julian's gift. And Talarian's. Oh, gotta send it first. Huh. Gift. Okay. Here. Real quick, let's save it.
Selection confirmed.
Oops.
Selection. Saving.
Okay. And let's move on to our next turn. Alright, we're negative a little bit of money, but it's worth it if we can get these races to like us. Alright, our Vulcan ships have been deployed. They're where they need to be. Sort of credit deficit, so we can't move on and producing.
Have been received.
Excellent.
Treaty
so
will
these
be
guys
accepted.
Like us. Nothing else has been going on, so we can end the turn automatically. We've accepted it. Non-aggression treaty between the Ferengi and Romulans have ended. Okay, good. Something's gone unpowered, though. I think it's here. Benzar. Energy. There it is. So we need 100 energy. Let's do this. Okay, so with that, so 265. Turn that on. Production. There we go. 381. So look at that. Perfect. Is there any way that I can increase my energy without that? No. But we'll turn on the bunker defenses as well since we can. And I think actually. Good. That's what I'm talking about. So the industry here is going to be huge in our fleets, as well as Vulcan. So with that, Regulus should be able to trade. Good.
Diplomatic messages have been received.
Non-aggression. Okay, this we're going to accept.
Treaty will be accepted.
And the only reason we're going to accept it is because we are prepping still. And plus, I can see how big the Romulan Empire is. Okay, turn. Alright, so we are now at friendships with them. We have a... Oh, goodness. Drop. Oh. Energy. Shipyard. Build ships. Very nice. See, this is not the fastest, but I can build destroyers and science vessels here and use the larger production areas to build my cruisers. But, what I want to do is let's get 2 science vessels and then 3 destroyers. What do I got going on here? Okay. And Regulus. Let's see what you got. You are still building up. And we're actually at a surplus of people at the moment. So let's see how this goes. Build list. We can upgrade those in a minute. Send you here. Get another one set up. Alright, so now we can see the Romulans. And actually, the Romulans are that big. So, there you can see the Romulans. They've expanded, and that's why there's disputed territories, because the Romulan and Ferengi are trying to claim them at the same time. So, yeah. Yeah, so you can see us here. So, comparable... The Romulans are all very next to each other, but I think we might be in the lead. So now let's actually look at this icon right here. So here, you can see your internal reports. This allows you to go after certain people, their science, their economy, their military, or just a general and whatever. With espionage, you'll be able to figure out where and what things are, and sabotage, you'll actually be able to destroy things. So right now we can only do it to the Ferengi and the Romulans, because those are the only guys that we know where they are. Reports. We have no reports at the moment, because no one's actually going after anything. And then Empire status. This shows us where we stand with everybody. So, economic, we are in the lead. Minor races, we are tied with the Romulans. We are tied basically with all three. Our military power, however, dwarfs anybody else that we know of at the moment. So we're sitting in a very good spot with ourselves. And more so to make me think that maybe I need to start upping the difficulty on myself. But we'll keep going for this let's play. And then systems held. Not exactly sure what this means. I think... No, it can't have to do with... Oh, I guess it has to do with the ships that are in with it within each system. So I think I have only 3 systems with fleets in it? Let's see, military. 1, 2, 3. Let's make the map small. 1, 2. Nope. So that doesn't make sense. Alright, well, I'm not entirely sure what that is, but apparently it's important. So one more turn for that. Alright, let's end the turn here. A prompt citizen has publicly questioned our motives towards the Ferengi. This is negatively impacted the relationship with the Ferengi. Okay. So apparently they didn't like that. But, oh well. Alright, redeploy with our fleet here. Here we go. Now, the reason I'm building these science vessels is because, like I said before, they, they allow us to see what our opponents are doing, so we can kind of create tactics around them. So, it'll help our fleets a little bit more. But, 3 Trill warships now. Trill! Let's ask them for a membership. Give them... Packlet, Guitarians. There we go. Offer membership, gifts. Okay, good. So we're sitting at -1, so that means, am I building too many? Let's see, energy. We have the dilithium working there. Where else do I have? So I haven't started anything there yet. So right now I have 2? I think we only have 2. So, building ships here. Building ships here. And building ships here. So where are... Okay. So we have 3, but we only have 2, I think. I think we only have 2, Dalithium refineries at the moment.
Diplomatic messages have been received.
Ferengi. Contribute. Yeah. How much money do we have? I'll give it to him.
Treaty will
the only
be
reason
accepted.
We're giving it to him is because we cannot... I don't... Even though our military is way above both of them, I think that going in two fronts... Oh, excuse me, I had a yawn. Is bad for us, so we're not going to do that. And the Trill have joined us. So over here, there's their warships. We will have
task
them
force
engage,
will engage hostile vessels.
And they are actually going to stay on their home world. I don't want them having to worry too much about their planet. So here, 30% extra research for the entire empire. And there is our third dilithium refinery, so that's good. So what we're going to do, is we're going to drop this down and build this up. So then, build list. Committee will take 8 turns. I think that's all we really need for here. That is useless. Plus 500 bribe resistance? That's useless. And let's see what our ships look like. Alright, so this produces just as fast as Vulcan. The problem is that we already have 3 places building, so we don't really need it. Alright, so let's look at these warships. Yeah. Beautiful, beautiful warships. Good, good, good. Alright, so... So far, so good. Just checking our home planets. Turn. Alright, so now we have Mass Replicators 4. There's a non-aggression treaty with the Ferengi from the Romulans. So, upgrade those here. We still need to upgrade to even 3. But, alright, so we're building up fairly well at the moment anyway.
Diplomatic messages have been received.
Good.
Treaty
one step
will be
closer.
Accepted.
So we got that affiliation treaty. I don't know if I talked about the affiliation treaty yet, but that basically deters them from talking to anybody else. Because they are such close friends with you.
An outpost will be constructed.
They're basically on your side already, it's just that the computer still controls them. Let's not build that. That's fine. We'll take the turn to build those, because those are going to go under our energy anyway, because we need energy to be able to start up the shipyard and the trade center. What are you doing, Packlet? Actually, let's just start getting you on our team now. Packlet, you're next. Send. Who's trying to fight me? In one command ship. Let's fight to see who it is. Oh yeah? Let's see. Not very good. You guys.
Acknowledged.
Hail. You hail.
Open a channel. We should at least try.
The enemy is in The enemy is in retreat.
Looks like Packlet knew what was good for them.
They've gone to warp. Stand down from battle stations.
Outpost constructed.
Okay. So the outpost constructed, we have another destroyer. Okay. Alright, so now we can move farther up in here. Packlet seemed to have a bunch of ships. you guys will go... Actually, we're going to move up, and we are going to defend our borders. Alright, so there, Vulcan has a light cruiser, and they will join up with my Vulcan ships. Oh, man. Good, good, good. Alright, so... Now, hopefully, the Ferengi are going to stay in their little corner. I'm actually almost hoping for a war here soon. And let's just send them a little money.
Our forces have won the battle. Diplomatic messages have been received.
Victory. Defeated the pack leads. Looker Inc. Oh, you! What? Okay. You guys are bothered by me being so close. Well, I'm gonna keep getting closer. Credit deficit. Why? I guess I gave the Ferengi too much. Oh well. We have plenty. Those two have become like best friends.
Diplomatic messages have been received.
Really, Packlet? Really?
Treaty will be accepted.
So I want to get over here because those guys are going to become members here soon, and we're going to put a troop transport there. Packlet. Alright, so credit deficit, so we can't really do anything until our money's back up, so let's just skip a couple turns.
Outpost constructed. Diplomatic messages have been received.
What? No.
Treaty will be rejected.
No money for you. Well, let me check my summary on some of these relationships with people. So, at the moment... Federation is at peace affiliation members or war with them. Okay. Frank peace and they're affiliated with them, so the Akmarians is a wasted cause. Romulans are friendly with the Andorians and the Talarians. Okay. Redeploy the fleet. Destroyers and a science vessel. Okay. You know what? Stop building that. Oh, we'll finish that one. More troop transports.
Diplomatic messages have been received.
Offer an affiliation
treaty will be accepted.
Hey, I'm actually kind of surprised you were not part of my federation yet. Qatarians, there you are. Membership? Turn? Three events. Offered, accepted affiliation, and another light cruiser on Sol. Go to the Vulcan ships. Can I buy this one? No, because I forgot I lost a lot of money.
Diplomatic messages have been received.
They rejected. Why? Not ready to take a major step. Very well. A friendship treaty.
Treaty will be accepted.
Good. So with that, we're actually going to be able to start. Because unassigned. 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 We have a bunch of trade that we will be able to do with Ferengi. Now. So we can build up quite a bit more, and then beat the crap out of the Romulans. So... And I did it again. Ugh, my research. Alright, we're gonna jump into propulsion. Drop that out of the way. Large, let's see. Turn. Alright, so now with that, I can see everything that they have, and they can see everything that I have. In regards of just the planets. So here's Ferenginar. That is their home place, and it is actually right on the border. So, that might be bad for them. Let's go to our economic view. And now look. All that is their trade. They have quite a bit. So let us start trading with Ferenginar. There. Let's see. Yeah. And I think Trill can too. Yep. Okay, good. And we'll start trading here. Tenet the Nip. We only have 45, 80. That place would actually be better to trade with. It's Alpha Cygnus. Centi Alpha is better than there, so we'll trade up there. Okay, back to the military and back to a small map. On Regulus. Cheap. This destroyer will come there. This light cruiser will go there. So we're making way more money. We're going to build more of a fleet. Let's go over here. Let's check ourselves out. So yeah, we've grown military-wise. Research is slightly higher than these guys. And our economic is a lot higher. We've now pulled ahead in minor races. So good. We'll leave the Ferengi alone. Oh, just so you guys know, by doing that, it locks them. So now, nothing will go in them. And let's just go after them generally. Okay, so there's those. Friendships, the Andorians. Oh, excuse me. Gifts. Okay. Stop making the Ferengi not like me. So, what we're gonna do is, let's see. Oh, military. Okay. We'll just end the turn, see how things go. Where's a black hole? It's not a black hole. Alright, well, the game just confused the crap out of me. Apparently a glitched black hole in there. Packlet ships. I almost want to just jump in there and destroy them because they declared war on me. But I don't want to. Yeah, you know, we're going to do it because... we'll jump here. We'll leave these ships here. Turn. And the only reason we're going to do it is because I'm sure you guys may want to actually see a fight. So, we'll jump our... entirety of our fleet in against the Packleds. And yes, I know it's rude. I know they're stupid. But they asked for it. Shipbuilding. Let's get another... No, let's get two more colony ships. We'll work our way over here and get some of these. And we'll jump in. Here we go. Alright, so fight. So now, obviously you can see my military power is much more than theirs. They are going to try to fly by. What is good against flybys? Salts. Or focus flybys. Yes, sir. We'll salt them. Sorry about that, guys. Glitched out again. I think these guys are still doing flybys, yeah, so... Assaulting...
Where should... Target established.
You guys...
Yes, sir.
Charge.
Torpedoes locked.
Go! Probably gonna try to run, but... We're not gonna let them. Oh, one got away.
They've gone to warp. Stand down from battle stations.
Report received from intelligence services.
See. Raise the enthusiasm of... Well... Apparently that was okay to do. Alright, here... That would take a while, but I can waste the 20 turns to do it. Alright, now... We are gonna send our ships back to their designated posts. Actually... The Vulcan ship's new post is gonna be in Gosia, because I fully anticipate to be them to be on their team here soon. So, with that, we'll end this with a fight. So that was good. So apparently the Paclids don't like us. That's cool. And Gosia is gonna be on our team hopefully in the next episode, as well as the Katarians. And maybe the Yulians, depending on how well we play. So far we're doing very well.